All right, how about this? Beyonce's Renaissance tour in Sweden last month actually altered the country's inflation numbers. The whole country's inflation numbers because of her tour. Last month's surge in hotel and restaurant prices in Stockholm kept the country's inflation numbers from falling as much as expected. That has some people wondering if other superstars could possibly have that same effect. That's pretty huge when you can do that to a whole country's numbers.